scrapping the cap. The issue is also about smashing austerity, something we've been meeting here on these streets around Norwich for our 7 years talking about. Theresa May, held in place by the DUP and by the hardline Brexiteers within her own party. This isn't a government, this is a shambles. And it's time for them to go. Trade union legislation ballot. What did they get? An 89.1% turnout, smashing the legislation, calling for strike action. Yes, we know the courts have overturned that, but the CWU are confident that that industrial action will go ahead.